Okay, I know I said it's going to be a couple weeks for an update, but I could not resist. Once I got some holes drilled, I just had to throw some fiber optics in there just to see what it looked like. And this is so cool. I cannot wait to see what this thing looks like with all the lights going on. There's no rhyme or reason to it. I just run a few optics to each light, and I didn't even look at what was going where. I just wanted to see it lit up, and that's the result. Just a little teaser for you. They're a little bit brighter on the camera than they are in real life. They're kind of washing the camera out, but man, that's going to look so cool. So anyway, see you in a couple of weeks.